after visiting some of the farmers who were affected by the locust. Now on our way nearby to Arere Kabele. It's one of the Abelo Varadas. You can see that there's a huge amount of like locusts flying over. And it's now infesting over the trees, over the grasses, and everywhere, as you can see. This is the actual scene where the locusts have been captured today. This is the third generation coming from Kenya side, and it's now entering into the Borana side of Teltele, and now affecting Yabelo as well. Until a few days ago, only Teltele was affected, one of the goal operational area. Now you can see that this is also Yabelo. It's quite worrying. It's a huge, huge amount of flies here, locusts. It's quite scary to be here.